Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your Midday News Brief. The Road Improvement and Maintenance Program Phase 4 remains the largest single investment in road rehabilitation by any government in Saint Lucia. Recently, some six new contracts were signed for works that would commence in the coming weeks. The project, which is being funded by the Republic of China, Taiwan, spans some 81 kilometers of road to the tune of $42 million. Construction began in 2019 with works to the Kazaba and Saltibus roads. Roads in upper and lower new development in Sufre are next to come on stream. The Ministry of Infrastructure, Ports and Energy, along with the parliamentary representative and engineers, recently chaired a community consultation with residents to give as much information as possible, as well as to address any concerns. For parliamentary representative for Sufre Fosse Jacques, Honorable Harold Stanislas, the reconstruction of these roads has been a priority area for his constituency, as well as part of the grander scheme of road improvement and maintenance for the country. The months of January and February 2020 were earmarked for a series of site visits of agriculture, farm, and production facilities being utilized under the Import Substitution Program. Minister with responsibility for food production, Honorable Ezekiel Joseph, led the contingent of agriculture leaders in assessing the progress of the Seven Crops project on the ground. More importantly, the activities were opportunities for the agricultural minister to interface with the farmers who have thus far demonstrated their commitment to producing the designated seven crops in keeping with the standards set by the Ministry of Agriculture. Farmers involved in the project have been certified and trained in safe food production and show potential in helping to meet one of the pivotal objectives of the program, that of reducing the island's $7 million food import bill by having cantaloupes, honeydew, melons, lettuce, tomatoes, pineapples, watermelons, cabbages and bell peppers readily available for purchasers of the hospitality industry, retailers and consumers. The Department of Agriculture, Fisheries, Natural Resources and Cooperatives, through the Water Resources Management Agency, takes this opportunity to inform the public that on Tuesday, March 10, 2020, a National Consultation on Rainwater Harvesting, RWH, will take place at the Viewfort Comprehensive Secondary School in Larichous. The time is 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. This event is part of a disaster vulnerability reduction project initiative to increase the resilience of small island developing states, SIDS, to the impacts from climate change. The consultant will present his findings regarding advancing water conservation and rainwater harvesting. This has been your Midday News Brief. Thank you for watching.